I like a very clean look. A suit that fits well and it's made well and it looks good with your body is the first priority. I like things to feel good too. I'm a casual kind of guy in many ways, and I like something that reflects my personality and that doesn't seem too stuffy, but seems like it can also be dressed up because sometimes I can be a little serious too. In the feeling was the beginning of the darkness and light, and there was sun. I'm fortunate enough to do what I love and to get to create as an artist. Growing up in New York City, I've had a lot of really wonderful experiences and my time at LaGuardia High School. But I had such a wonderful time there, and it felt like such an innocent time where it was just purely creative energy. There were so many experiences of just joy and, you know, laughter and goofing off that it really sort of carried with me and I think continues to play in my work now.